species, and they're fantastic. That's one of my favorite antelope species overall. Here we have a female. Over at the lodge, we have two males. And if you were to have them side by side, you would see some noticeable differences right away. Females have horns, like the males do. However, their horns are a little bit more spindly looking and not as thick. The males have these nice big thick horns. Also, the males are gigantic compared to the girls. They have these great big chests and neck. They darken as they mature. And also, the males make a clicking sound when they're moving. So if you're out there doing your animal viewing at the lodge and you see this great big antelope and you're not sure, listen. And the sound of click, click, click as the male moves is going to indicate that it's a boy and that you're looking at an eland. Okay, here to our right is the animal that's on the emblem to the Harambe emblem. If we can maybe stop here and take a photo. These are our sable. Sable are an antelope species, and this is the whole group. We've got some juveniles in here. There are the guys right here, like this one right here walking in the grass. His horns are, her horns are a little bit smaller, maybe about 18 inches or so. Got a lot of growing left to do. Those horns will grow all the way kind of towards the back. You'll see some of the older females in this group with horns a little bit lengthier. Here's the handsome male. Look at him. Can't miss him. See him right here in the middle? Thick horns, dark, almost black color. That's that dominant male. And a lot of times the dominant animal, whether male or female, may change color a little bit within this type of animal. The males will get that nice kind of black color to them. The dominant female sometimes will also darken as well. But he's a handsome guy. And this is a very prolific breeding group. We're involved in breeding here with zoos in the United States that are part of the AZA, the Association of Zoos and Aquariums. And we follow breeding recommendations that are beneficial